We are born with a thirst for knowledge. We strive to understand the universe, cure diseases, invent new tools. We push the boundaries of what we know to move ahead.
Can you hear my voice?
Yes.
But how far have we really come? In a world where the quest for knowledge is not open for everyone, where access to the benefits of progress depend on skin color or gender, where innovations are sometimes used to harm and enslave, to divide, to bully, to spread racism or hate. We've seen the dangers when science and technology are left in careless hands and pulled down a path of destruction and ruin. Without ethical boundaries in place, without conscience, progress is only a mirage. When we think of how much machines and algorithms are shaping the way we live and think, we know we have to change the course we're on. That's why UNESCO is taking action at the highest levels, bringing nations together to agree on global ethical standards for artificial intelligence, neurosciences, and bioethics. It's also why UNESCO is taking action on the ground, developing tools that teach us how to use communication technologies more responsibly. It's not enough to ask, can we do this? We must ask, will it serve everyone? No one has all the answers, but we know that that road to science and technological advancement starts with putting people first. It's about each of us respecting diversity and human rights, sharing values and moral standards. It begins with sharing our humanity. Join the share.